already. Today I just built this Lego town, and also I designed it myself. I put a fountain here, and also a magic fountain that is purple, and then no falling water. I made it blue and orange, and then I put a cow with a carriage, and then a car together with a camper van stuff, and then I build a playground. They have an ice cream at the middle spinning, and a place where we can and also a tiny toy train place. The train I didn't had it, and a place that a rocket can launch a seesaw here, and a tiny house if you didn't notice. I built it myself, but I didn't design it myself. And I built a fidget spinner. It works because it works, my fidget spinner. Or a blade. Look. Hey, and make sure to subscribe to Lucy. Oh, and me. Subscribe up here, and ring the bell up here, and like over here. Click it. 1, 2, 3. And then my big brother built this farm, and I built the robot. This is from. I built a shield for Lucy. This is the stuff that I use for Lucy to hold it. And I found a black shield, so I use it. It matched Lucy, but Lucy, she's blue, pink, and black. You can see the color at the back and her hair. I give her a black sword so it matches her color. And then a crab versus a dinosaur. They both want to get this ice cream. And then the fidget spinner actually is a rocket. Just take out one of this, bring these, go up, because it's actually the other way around. Okay, and then the last one, put it like this, starting to look like a rocket. Ooh. And then just put this thing here. Then take this part, turn into a rocket. Landing. And then the astronaut can go here. This is where is the controls. There's a hole over here, and this is a glass, so the astronaut can see. Look. Is it blind? Oh. And then the rocket can just stay there. And then my big brother built this house. I just put it here. Then I built this thing. I don't know if you can see it. Wait, I'm going to show you. You just need to. Luckily I have this just for emergency. Wait for 1 second. This is taking forever. Never mind. I just need to take out this, please. Never mind. You can just see like this. Just need to put this here. This is how you see it without taking it out. Put that here, put this here, put this around. I hope nothing just fall, I heard something. Come on, don't get stuck. And this is what it looks like from my side. Yeah. Just need to take out the person, the one that was there just now. Can you see it? This is what I'm telling. I built this. Look, I built this. together with the house. Then, and here's Lucy. Then, look, I added a tiny Lego people. Just need to open this. Look, there. Open the hatch. Take out the person. There. Look, it's very tiny, and you barely can't see it. Look, it fits in here because I use this kind of part that it has like, it doesn't has a dot. It has like a toilet bowl stuff, and so it can fit there. Then I can just put this back, and I just I put a red and a blue. The red is together with the orange, and the blue together with the yellow. Blue and yellow, they match a bit. And then this was actually an old Lego town because usually over here there's a picnic, but I change it because I upgrade this town. I can't get it out. See, it's a bit hard to take it out. Wait, if I can take that part out, then I can take the other part. Just wait for 1 second. I need to take out these, okay? And there. Now I'm going to tell you about all of the detail in this house. In this whole Lego town. The detail of it. My big brother actually used a brown part for the tree, and it's round, like realistic, not in Minecraft. Because this is not Minecraft, this is Lego. Okay. And then I built this Lego people. There's another video that has this Lego people of a tutorial too. So make sure to check that out. Yes, sir! And then I actually built a smaller Lego rocket. Wait, let I get it. It's a red one. This is the tiny Lego rocket. I put a red crown on top. The Lego rocket is supposed to go right here. Just right here, come on there. And then the rocket, there's actually a flame for it. Look, here. And there, look. And look, this, I use this cylinder because when I put it here, it looks like the rocket, it just blasts out fire. And then when it just blasts out fire, it turned into normal fire, but a big fire. Where's the top again? There was it. And there, look. A rocket goes very fast. It's 10 times more slow. It's like 100 times more slow than light speed. Because it takes 3 days to go to the moon, right? It takes 3 days. And look, this is how fast I in Lego mode. In Lego mode, it goes this fast. Yeah. Just need to take that out. And when the rocket want to launch, this thing can turn and then launch. And when it land back, this thing can go back here. I put the rocket at the playground because it looks more kidsy and much more awesome. And I use these things so the rocket doesn't just fly out boom boom boom. Because this is a real fire. So I put those so there's no fire going to spread. And that's the end of the video. And one more thing over here. I actually put like a rock stuff I put a house at this side and a castle at this side. Actually, the flag is supposed to be purple. It's supposed to be this purple. The magic fountain. This is actually the magic fountain. And the flag, I use this kind of blue, my favorite blue. Since the dinosaur, it's a bit more crazy. Then I put it at the castle. Look. And you realize that the dinosaur is almost the same size as the rocket. The small red rocket. I call it it's Mark 2, I guess. Mark 2, this is Mark 3. And look, they're almost the same size. And then there's a tiny, and look, and usually rockets, when they want to land at a moon, they like go, and then this part come out, and this part come out, right? And then this part come out, and all that's left is just the controls, and then this tiny one, and this tiny stuff. Wait for 1 second. And this is what it looks like when it's tiny. Why can't this connect? Never mind. And then it goes back. Wait for 1 second. Have you seen this in? You just need to put that there. Put this there. And then this there. And that's the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe over here. Like and ring the bell up here. Bye. 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 Oh, bye-bye, dinosaur. Now I can take his castle. Hey, what? It would not like that. I have a better idea how to do it.